gonna keep this on the floor, you guys. काफी भारी है. कहाँ से खोलू?
Wow, dude, you have to look at this.
Dude, I'm so comfortable in this kaftan. It's not even funny. Like, I'm literally gonna go to sleep like this. Hey, it's Sara Pyar from Kashmir. Hi guys, what's up? Welcome back to my channel. Welcome back to another video. For today's video, we are doing yet another Sara Squad mystery box unboxing. Now, if you don't know, this is a series that I'm doing on my channel where I pay a subscriber ₹5,000 to make me a mystery box. We've done this the first time, which was not regional, but second time we did it with a Rajasthani subscriber. And today we have a very special place, which is my mom's new favorite holiday destination in India, and that is Kashmir. We have a Kashmiri mystery box here with us, which was made by Angleep. She's a Sara Squad member. So sweet. And honestly, she went out of her way to do this. Khola bhi nahi hai box, but main already bol sakti hu ki she's gone jaan pe khel ke to get this box to me over here, because there are always something or the other things happening in Kashmir politically, and so many times I was unaware also that what was happening. Eventually, to get the box here was a whole task for her altogether, but she still sent this box, and I'm just grateful she did that. It's of course a very big box. All the mystery boxes are these huge massive boxes that I love opening, because ऐसा लगता है मेरा बर्थडे है और मुझे बड़ा मजा आता है ये खोलने के लिए. तो चलो साथ में खोलते हैं. I'm gonna set it on my table over here. Of course, if you're interested, then only continue watching. But if this is the first time you've come onto my channel, then hi, I'm Sara. I make beauty and lifestyle content here on YouTube. Take a moment, hit that subscribe button, join the Sara Squad. I'm sure you love it here. बहुत मजा आएगा. And also don't forget to hit the bell icon right next to it, so that every time I upload a video, you get notified. And with that, we can dive straight into this. बड़ा सा कटर है अभी मेरे पास, because impulse का इतना काम होता है ना कि हमको कभी ना कभी कटर लगते ही रहता है. And I'm gonna open my Kashmiri mystery box. Let me take some guesses. You know, this time I wanna do some guesswork before I open anything. I want to say there will be one Kashmiri fabric in this, like a shawl maybe, or like a sweater or something to protect me from the invisible Mumbai cold. But I love Kashmiri thread work. Yeah, like it's called na something. मुझे बराबर terminology नहीं पता. But मेरी mom भी कश्मीर से fabrics उठा के लेके आई है. I'm so scared कि अंदर का कुछ खुल नहीं जाए गलती से भी. कट नहीं जाए, sorry, खुल नहीं जाएगा. Corrugated sheet will need for impulse. We'll recycle it there. So पहले तो there's a note over here, so I'm going to of course read that. I always look for your handwritten notes. And assalamu alaikum Sara, I hope you are doing good. I apologize for taking so long in sending this to you. Don't apologize at all. This box already smells so much of food. It smells delicious. It already has this aroma of food coming through. But I really hope you love this Kashmir based box. I will love it, okay? I've not been to Kashmir, so I have a fully unbiased opinion. I don't even know what Kashmiri culture is like. We'll discover it together over here. You are such an amazing person. I love your work very much. Thank you. The way you do every stuff in your life, all those struggles and sacrifices you have done to be somewhere you are now, keeps me going. Thank you for being this and motivating me to do more with my life. I adore you so much. So sweet, yeah. Thanks for waiting patiently for me to send this box to you. Now go ahead and start with those packets wrapped in blue and let me know had I made this up to your expectations. Much love, respect and duas to you with regards, Anjali. So sweet. I love this. I'm gonna keep it in my diary where I keep all the handwritten notes that come in PR and all the mystery boxes to me. सबसे पहले ऊपर जो दिख रहा है और खाने की इतनी अच्छी खुशबू आ रही है. Walnuts, love to Sara. So it's great value, indulgent trail mix, a decadent of mix white chocolate and peanut butter flavored drops, golden raisins. Oh my God. I'm sorry, मुझे दिख तो सिर्फ अखरोट रहे, but I think ये company करती है ऐसी चीजें जिसमें तुमको बहुत सारी चीजें मिलेगी, but है इसमें सिर्फ walnuts. Let me try some कश्मीरी अखरोट. मैंने कभी try नहीं किया है वैसे कश्मीर से. मन जब मेरी माँ कुछ खाने के लिए तो लाई नहीं थी. Yum. I switched to my wider angle lens because I think the 50mm was very up close and zoomed in, and you all couldn't see the unboxing part of my gift. First gift I have over here, there is no disclaimer on this gift, but already found my Kashmiri thread work, you guys. I think I already found my fab. This looks so good. the color though. Like, look at the, oh, there's a note on top of this. Okay, Sarah, this is called Tiwa suit. Tilla suit. I think it's Tilla.
Tilla or Tilla?
Tilla suit, and is completely unstitched. You can stitch it as per your choice and you will look amazing as always. Loads of love to you. This fabric is called Matka silk. Oh my god, I told you na, I was definitely expecting some Kashmir thread work or some fabric from Kashmir, because that is literally the charm of Kashmir, I think. Ab main kabhi gayi to nahi hu, but it's called Matka silk and the Tilla suit. अभी मैं करेक्ट प्रोनाउंस कर रही हूँ कि नहीं, वो तो अनली एंड द अदर कश्मीरी सब्सक्राइबर्स नीड टू टेल मी. बट वाओ डूड, ओ दिस इज सम रिच फैब्रिक. दिस फील्स लाइक द ओनली फैब्रिक आई नो जो इधर ऐसा फील होता है इज रॉ सिल्क, बट इट फील्स मोर ब्रीदेबल देन रॉ सिल्क इफ आई विल, एंड द थ्रेड वर्क फील्स वेरी वेरी सिमिलर. And I love this color. Honestly, this color looks really good on me. Like burgundies and deeper purples look very good on me. So I really like the color choice that she's made. A lot of y'all have like stuck to yellows, but I think this color would complement me so well. Thank you so much, Anleeb. I love it. And it's like an unstitched kurti, so I can stitch it, which is great. वो मैं से like को दे दूँगी. I think Bakri Eid या Basi Eid पे it will make for a very very good outfit. Next thing also feels like some sort of a fabric. Either this is again something to wear or like a rug, I'm guessing. Because again, rugs, Kashmiri carpets are very famous. Yes, I can see the embroidery already. So I know there's going to be some sort of a... This is the kind of embroidery my mom has in her kurti that she got from Kashmir. Hey Sarah, this is called ruffle stole or shawl. It's a shawl. I told you all I want a shawl. Thank you, thank you. The work is called Arikam, which is handmade. I hope you will love this piece from our tradition. I have never owned a shawl, you guys. I don't have a shawl. Actually, our first trip to the North India was Manali, Shimla, Kulu Manali, Chandigarh is where we went as a family first time to North India, and my mom got this beautiful shawl from there. She still has it. I don't remember the name of those fabrics. This is called ruffle stole. तो अब तो मुझे याद रहेगा. अभी मेरी memory काफी अच्छी है. बचपन में इतनी अच्छी नहीं थी. But ruffle stole is now what I have. My first shawl from Kashmir, और कश्मीर जाना भी नहीं पड़ा उसके लिए. Love it, dude. It's so nice. I love your color choice, Anleeb. Like, I love it. Like, you've gone out of the box and picked up beautiful colors for me. Like, I love the black with the red and orange and yellow work happening. Look at this, dude. Wow. So rich looking. Oh my god. Wow, I love it. I genuinely love it. Like, I feel so warm and cozy and comfortable in this already. I love it so much. मैं ऐसी बैठ के करूँ क्या बाकी का वीडियो, चलेगा तुमको. Love it so much. I want to travel now to Kashmir and then wear this shawl only. It's too pretty, yeah. Like ये ना इतना भी woolen नहीं है. It's one thing I like is that it's not too thick also. It's something very wearable in Bombay. I can style it aisa and wear in Bombay, and then if it gets like colder, then I can like drop it down my shoulders and make it like this. All right, the next thing also feels like fabric. Please don't tell me you only send me kapda kapda. Although I don't mind it because I would love some Indian desi shopping. No, this is different. Hey, this is also Arikam piece. This is kaftan in Arikam, and I really hope this color will look amazing on you. Okay, Arikam is the same kaam that was on the stole, which is that thicker embroidery that I was talking to you all about, which mummy has. And this is now a kaftan. She's gone all out with different. These are pieces I don't own in my closet, you guys. It's something super unique for me. I don't own a kaftan at all. I don't have one. I'm definitely gonna try this on. And should I do the rest of the video in this? No joke, you guys. This is the most comfortable piece of clothing I've ever worn in my life. Like, I feel so cozy right now. Just look at this, okay? It's so beautiful, breathy, airy. And it definitely has a stitch work on the side going on and a very beautiful Arikam on the embroidery. I love the color, actually. Her color selection is so bomb. So bomb. Like, I have the maroon and the black and the blue, and love the work and the colors happening in this box are definitely something that's right up my alley. Love the blue so, so, so much. I've never really owned a kaftan. तो आई डिड नॉट नो कि कैसा लगता है. इतना कंफर्टेबल लग रहा है ना ये. एक कप ऑफ कॉफी एंड दैट ब्लैक स्टोल एंड आई एम गोइंग टू बी लाइक इन अ मूड ऑल टुगेदर. आई एम सो कंफर्टेबल इन दिस काफ्तान. आई लव इट. इट्स माय फर्स्ट काफ्तान. अनलीव यू हैव डन अ फैब जॉब पिकिंग आउट स्टफ फॉर मी. आई एम सो ग्रेटफुल. The next thing I have is more lightweight. It feels like a home decor item. Yes, see, I was right. It's some sort of cane. I need the note with it to like brief me about what item this is. This is a cane vase and there is no note whatsoever. Am I missing some note that was attached to this? No, so I'm just guessing that this is a cane vase. It's a home decor piece. Quite pretty, I would say. It's very simple. It's not really my alley, but I think Kashmir is known for this. I really don't know. I went to the north, like I said, I went to Manali. And tabhi I used to see a lot of this cane work kept over there. So I think definitely has some significance of that and very North Indian style. Wow, dude, I have some pretty fancy things happening over here. Look at this box. It's a jewelry box. Okay, so my nani used to have this jewelry box that was exactly like this. And it was also bought, I think, from Kashmir only. And it literally reminded me of that the instant I saw this. It has a gold glitter to it and floral design on it. Love it. It's so ancient looking, very Asian. And it has a red inside with a cross. Wow, she's given me a cross keychain. I love it, yeah. Thank you so much. This is Ka paper mache. This is paper mache box with some paper mache wall hangings and a paper mache keychain. Oh wow, it's a paper mache box. How do they make this out of paper mache? I did not know that. But it feels like wood. It legit feels like wood. Oh, mere naakhon ki nishaan aa rahe hai is pe. It is painted. Oh, it's like really good quality to be paper mache. And there's a paper mache keychain which has a cross on it. Definitely my favorite bit of this. Love the jewelry box. I'm going to keep all of my jewelry. Needs a lot of organization. And I love such different unique jewelry boxes. In this Airtel ka dabba, we also have a small teeny tiny Kashmir, Mission Kashmir saffron. Oh, saffron is called what in Hindi? Zafran, na? Am I wrong? Zafran is saffron only. Zafran ki khushboo is so good. Zafrani chai. Oh, Kashmir ki chai bahut famous hoti na. Kahwa, I think it's called. I've never been, yeah. I want to have kahwa. Although my mom told me it's not my cup of tea. Oh, dude, this smells so good. Oh my god. This is literally like I can. No kidding, I've never been to Kashmir, so it might seem like an exaggeration. But it smells like Kashmir in a box. It's so good. It's so pure. Like, I don't think I've smelled Zafran in Mumbai that smells like this. Like, so aromatic. Like, my mom would definitely be able to tell. So, honestly, appreciate the Zafran touch so much. I think this is the paper mache wall hanging that had to come with the paper mache jewelry kit over here. This has a half moon and she knows how much I love the phases of the moon, the crescent moon. These touches that y'all add to the mystery box with things that I like is very special to me. And it has this, it has the fluid art thing. Remember we did this so much when we were making the past studio room. I have this one paper bag over here which is very, very pretty. I'm going to carefully cut it so that I can reuse the bag, of course. Okay, inside this we have something super similar to this. It's a home decor piece. Again, does not have any context to it, but now I think by now I've guessed that this sort of hand woven cane work that they do, which I've seen in videos, is like classic and characteristic to Kashmir. This is some cane work I have seen in videos. People do this haath se, like weave karte, jaise how we do crochet work, like that. That's how it's done, if I'm not wrong. What else is there in this Airtel ka dabba? There's one more wall hanging in this egg shape that I really like. I'm sending this little basket to you with full of love and blessings. This was supposed to be with this. This is so cute, yeah. Y'all are too cute when y'all do these mystery boxes. I don't feel like I deserve y'all when I do these mystery boxes. And there was also a note over here. That little basket with Kashmiri almonds, some candies, etc. is culture in Kashmir. If a new guest comes to our place, this basket is what we serve initially. Since you are my most special guest. Listen. Listen. Y'all are not allowed to be this cute. This is too cute. That means this basket is supposed to be filled with almonds and candies, and this is how you give a special guest when they come home. And I'm going to welcome everybody in the SSS this with Impulse ka coffee powder under. I am having my Maharani moment over here only. I just need somebody to do this for me. Wow, you've given me up. This is how I'm going to set my setting spray from today. Who needs electric fans anymore? I am having my Maharani moment right here. Wow, dude. She's giving me a fan. It's so cute. I love it. I love how utilitarian, and it gives me a full Jodha Akbar vibe altogether. It literally makes me feel like I'm in Jodha Akbar. There's another very cute basket, and this one actually has food in it, and I'm now not sure if this is the basket that people welcome guests in or that, but either ways this has food, so it's interesting me much more because I'm hungry, dude. This one actually has almonds, date. I'm so glad I'm not opening this mystery box super late also, because these are like perishable goods. Dude, the date is so sweet. I think nuts over there are very tasty. There's chocolate, Alina cocoa with creamy flavor. There's coconut. I love coconut. And there's this chilke wala almond. I think isko todo to almond hota hai. So tasty. Mumbai ke nariyal mein dami itna sukha hota hai. There's another dry fruit that I can see, which is orange. I really don't know what this is called. Is this jaifal? Is this jaifal or is this dried apricot? It's dried apricot. It has a seed in it. It has a seed, very big seed. This seed now, when you break it, there's a badam in the seed. My mom and I sit and break these and eat the badam inside. I'm gonna keep this basket for mama tomorrow. She's gonna love it. Last box inside my Kashmiri mystery box. Very excited for this one. Oh, this has some Kashmiri honey in it. My mother specifically asked for this, so I requested her to send this. This is the pure Kashmiri sweet honey for the sweetest auntie. I hope she will like the taste and culture of this honey. It's by Kong Company. My mom told me ki agar Kashmir se kuch aa raha hai to honey definitely mangana. The last piece of item that I'm opening is this beautiful. It's an understatement for how beautiful this clutch is. Just look at this. It's a velvet grey, like a crushed velvet material on the clutch. Very, very, very classy orange. The same calm that she told me in the first. Shit, my memory has become so bad. Wait, let me find. Arikam. Is this Arikam only? Yes. Arikam with this latkan detail over here. And then, of course, the press button with a lot of space inside as a clutch. This is going to make for like this kaftan and clutch, dude. I'm going to Kashmir. Bye.
Okay.
I'm not even kidding you guys. Like, love the culture, but also love how classy every piece is. Like, this is such a nice design and pattern. I love the shape of it and love how much space is there. Plus the color combination. Like, the colors that Andleeb has done with this box is outstanding. I think every time I do a mystery box, it's a different experience. Like, first of all, I'm so surprised that y'all know me so well. Y'all give me things that I maybe want to try, and both the boxes I did previously were so unique in their own way and so like different, wherein I wanted to try this or found some gems in the previous mystery boxes. But this box was a trip altogether. I literally have unboxed this and I feel like I've had a mini Kashmir vacay haul happening here, because I loved every piece. It transported me to the place, and that's exactly how I want to feel with these culture regional mystery boxes, because I can't travel and I have not traveled to every corner of India. I want to, inshallah, one day every corner of India and the world we'll travel together. But abhi aise hi dekh lete hain ghar pe baithe baithe. Bahut maza aaya ye mystery box mein, to bahut zyada acha laga mujhe har ek cheez. Thank you so much, Andleeb. You've outdone yourself. I definitely think the Sara squad would agree. If you like this video, don't forget to give it a big, big thumbs up. Definitely for Andleeb, she's done such a good job. I really hope I'm pronouncing your name correctly. If I'm not, I'm so sorry. Full video mein main galat naam bolti gayi. But thank you so much for doing this for me. If you want to participate in the next Sara squad mystery box, all you have to do is leave an email letting me know from where you are, because the region is of course of value over here. It adds so much culture and character to our mystery boxes. That's what makes it super fun as well. You can put your regional information and why you would like to make me the mystery box. Keep the email very short and crisp is good for me at info.sarasarosh@gmail.com. I'm going to leave all the details on how you can participate in the description box definitely. But thank you so much for watching for today's video. Of course, the Sara squad shout out has to go to Andleeb. Thank you for doing this for me. I'm very blessed to have you guys as my Sara squad. I always say this, I have the best internet family ever and I love you all so much. Tight hug. Mere acche comfortable kaftan mein main tumko tight hug de rahi hu. Bye guys, love you.